Yeah, very, very happy, and I believe that it's been a first time wherein we've got such a long period of preparation ahead of a test series. So we've tried and made the best use of it, and very happy with the preparations. Yeah, more or less, but we won't be surprised if there's some grass cover on the wickets, which we see now. How much of it remains on the surface remains to be seen on the day of the match, but we are expecting a bit of grass cover. And we also prepared, keeping in mind that some of the wickets also slow down as the game progresses. So we've been aware of those, and we've prepared accordingly.